got that new team member right here. There he is. Cell rocking out. We're going to start with him on point. We'll see how this works out for me. Ooh, just out of range. Ooh. So far, so good, huh? There we go. Keeping that pressure on. We're looking solid. I like Cell, man. Don't dash in. Nope. Trying to hit me with the games. Oh, nice. Caught me on the active frames. Or on the startup, I should say, before the active frames came out. Ooh, good, 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 good. Ooh, man. Goku Black does have a little bit slower buttons. Nice. It's gonna be death. Bang! Nope. Back up, cuz. We got him. Going with the big boy blast. Don't dash in. Oh god. He got me. His sparking is done. That's good. We'll get a little switcheroo here on block pressure. Ooh, nice. It's gonna be death. There it is. Oh, he's out. He said peace. We done here. Oh my god. Alright, so I've been practicing Cell's corner like loops. I'm still not very good at it, but we'll keep practicing. See if I can implement it here in this match. Ah, too far away. Oh snap! Almost got it. Ah, I can't fall for that. I can't fall for that. God. Whoa. Oh, we crouched it. Oh, man. Got an auto combo of my own. Nice. That was good pressure there. I like that. You got a switch too, so that's pretty good. Oh man, this guy's going all out. Oh god. The teleport game is rough. Ooh. Nice. Ooh, the switch. That's not good. That was mega raw. I thought I was going to be able to punish. I thought he was going to go with the super dash, and I'm dead. A little too much anticipation. Could be death. We're gonna see. Yes. All right, we're looking good here. Don't dash in. Oh my God, I still got hit by it. Oh boy. That's not even what I inputted. He went under me, and I was holding down back, and I tried to super dash. And because he went under me, that's what came out. I guess I'm getting hit by that. Ooh, we got a lot to clean up on the defensive end. That was weird, though, because when he dashed under, and I was just holding down back, and I hit the button, the super dash, and it came out. Ooh, nice. Oh, God. He caught me hitting buttons. Oh, wow. Hit me right out of my dash. I tried to vanish. Couldn't get it out. I'm dead? Am I dead? I'm dead. And he got a switch. I'm gonna see if I can send him out with a dragon rush. He hit so many buttons though, I don't think I'll be able to. Ooh, God, good. Good crouch heavy, dog. Alright, we're looking good here. We're going to go in for some pressure here. I'm going to go with the overhead, and I'm going to call Vegeta out. There we go. Keep the pressure on. It's not what I meant to do. Meant to air dash. Yes. He crossed himself up. Yes. The actions, boys. Okay. Oh, we're looking good now. We're gonna get Vegeta out too. Boom! Alright, we're good. He's going to definitely spark up and try to super dash in. We got gold with sparking. Watch. Damn it. Yes. Mmm. There we go. All right, Mighty Trunks. Oh, God. I thought I had my spacing good for the cross-up, but I was too far away. Oh, tried to air dash, didn't come out. Oh my god, tried it again, but it didn't come out. Now you're super dashing like a fool. That's not gonna hit. This will, though. Nope, maybe it won't. I just wasted two bars, but we're good. Sloppy, sloppy. Okay, this guy is super dash crazy. Even though you can say the same thing about me, but I'm doing it by accident. We're going for some pressure here. Oh god, he even jumped out of wake up to super dash. Oh my god, I keep trying to air dash, it's not working. Do it. Oh, I was on the wrong side. We're gonna have to switch out here. Oh god. Good. The whiff recovery. Nice. Alright, we good. Dude, this is like one of the sloppier matches I played recently. Nope. Hopefully this kills, so I don't gotta deal with sparking, but we'll see. Nope, he's gonna quit. Peace to the gods. Oh, man. All right, so on that note, I guess we'll end the video. So Cell's been pretty good. I've been liking him as a character. I'm definitely gonna be using him in the future. I think my team's set. I think this is going to be my team as of right now. Things may change, but I'm liking the squad right now. If you enjoy the videos, definitely click that like button. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe and click that bell so you get notified whenever I post new content. So as always, thanks for checking in. It's Jay Glee signing out, and continue to game strong.